Hey guys, it's Brian. In this video, we're gonna set up your Facebook pixel. Let's jump in. Okay, so let's do step number two, which is setting up your pixel. So again, if you ever get lost, just go back to business.facebook.com, pick the ad account or business manager account that you wanna operate in. And now we have to go find your pixel. So all you have to do is go right here, click on business settings. And then down under data sources, you want to click on pixels. So right now you don't have any pixels yet. Just click on add pixel and then just click on continue. And this little pop-up shows up right here and just click on set up the pixel now. And then click right here on manually add pixel code to my website. And here is your Facebook pixel right here. Leave this checked on. All you have to do is copy. This copies it right to your dashboard. Hit done, click cancel right here. And then all you have to do to put the pixel on your site, if you're a SamCart user, just go into your dashboard, click the little gear icon up here, scroll down to embed HTML scripts in the header or the footer. You can see I have an old pixel in here that I will delete, and we'll just put it up here in the header for now. And then click save changes. And then you're good to go. Your Facebook pixel is now on all of your pages. So if you already have a page set up in SamCart, you can go view the page and you can verify that the pixel is there using a little plugin that we like to use called Facebook Pixel Helper. I think this is just a Chrome plugin, but you can see already the train baseball pixel is starting to fire. It is now tracking people coming to our site. The sooner you get that pixel installed, anyone who hits that page or any of your pages from that point on, you can run retargeting ads. Those audiences are very valuable. So the sooner you get that pixel set up, the better. If you want to find that plugin, just go to Google, type in Facebook Pixel Helper, and then click on that first result. Go to the Chrome store and you can just add it to Chrome if you're using Chrome. There might be something similar for Safari or Internet Explorer or whatever browser you might be using. But once you get that installed, it literally is right up here. You can verify that your pixel is installed. If you're using WordPress, obviously, you know, if you have your own site, you can go make sure that you put it on your WordPress header and footer. To add it to your WordPress site, just log into your WordPress backend, click on plugins, click on add new plugin, and then search for a plugin called insert headers and footers. And this is the plugin that makes it super easy to go ahead and add the pixel to your header or footer. Once you have it installed, it's shown right down here in your settings under insert headers and footers. And all you do is paste it right into this top header section. So yours will be blank like this. Just paste it in, go down and click save, and you should be good to go. If I go to my site right now, and again, if I have the Chrome extension, you can see there it is, train baseball pixel. It's firing a page view. Everything is working. It's on every single page throughout this entire site. And again, if you're a SamCart user, go into your settings and paste it right here under embed HTML scripts in the header. And that is how you set up your pixel. And one other thing you're probably going to need to do is go back to business.facebook.com. It'll take you to this homepage and then go under business settings. And then when you want to go down to your pixels, click on this pixel and you want to make sure you see yourself right here. So you want to hit add people, add your own name, give yourself full access to that pixel. And that allows you to actually use that pixel for your ad. So make sure you go add yourself to that pixel. And then under connected assets, you want to do the same thing for your ad account. So go back, click on connected assets, click on add asset, and then you want to add your ad account. The name of that ad account should pop up right there, and you want to click add. So now everything has access to everything. Your ad account has access to the pixel, to the fan page, to everything else that you have ready to go. So you should be able to start creating ads.